off base at Kunsan right now, and there's more rice paddies. See, today's a real hazy day. All this green right here is rice paddies. When I first got here, it was all water, and now you can see the rice is starting to grow. About a mile off base right now. These are some of the shops, the Korean shop at. It's pretty nasty looking. One of their gas stations is called Caltex. It's like Texaco sign. Water supply comes from, no kidding.
Okay, we're downtown Kunsan right now. It's a little bit more expensive than Osan, and it's not as good a quality. This is your typical downtown scene here. For this one, it's one block of American shopping, basically. Not really much to see down here. It's kind of nasty. It's kind of a stench in the air also. We're at a small little market on the streets where they sell fruit and vegetables and stuff. Look what we have Willie's car right down here in the middle of hell.